Delhi. Sandy McPherson and Sandy McPhee, Sandy McLean and his brother and me. We were companions in Bonnie Dundee, now we're residing in London. We've got a cozy wee flat in the waist, and there every nicht we dine on the base. Nicht after nicht at it we never tire. We get all our pals up and sing round the fire. Oh, it's nice when you love a wee lassie. It's nice when the lassie is true. It's nice when you ken that your bonny wee hen is in love and that lover is you. It's nice when you love a wee lassie. It's nice when the lassie is true. It's nice when you ken that your bonny wee hen is in love and that lover is you. Last Friday night was a great night for we, had the Duke of Macduff and his wife up for tea. We had a bonny wee private surrey, but it finished up great at the finish. We gave them as much as they wanted to eat, and a wee joke and Doris before the retreat. We broke up at 12 as the midnight hour rang. As we stood on the steps at the door, we all sang. Oh, it's nice when you love a wee lassie. It's nice when the lassie is true. It's nice when you can be your bonny wee hen and you love it. It's nice when you love a wee lassie. It's nice when the lassie is true. It's nice when you ken that your bonny wee hen is in love and that lover is you. I'll never forget Big McPherson's birthday. He was born in June, but we held it in May. We couldn't wait. He was 30, had never been kissed, so they say. But that was a big fabrication. We put Mac to bed, 'twas a terrible strain. He fell out 2 times, then he fell out again. And the last time he fell out, his head it went bing. But we gave him a half, and he started to sing. Here's a hand, my trusty friends, and guess a hand o' thine. Ah, can I see ye o' the nicht, but I can feel you're doing fine. I'm telling you, the river was a crowd of chaps that enjoyed themselves, it's us. But it's fine to be up in our wee cozy corner and hear every one of us singing just before we go to bed. Oh, it's nice when you love a wee lassie. It's nice when the lassie is true. It's nice when you ken that your bonny wee hen is in love and that lover is you.